You missed this in The Silence of the Lambs. When Clarice Starling first meets Hannibal Lecter, he mocks her southern accent. Jodie Foster was unaware that Anthony Hopkins was going to improvise this line, and her horrified reaction comes from the actress feeling personally attacked, but she later thanked Hopkins for getting such an honest reaction out of her.